What's up, family? Back with a quick video, you guys. I'm just gonna add a clip on to this video, just showing y'all a little ad that I'm gonna run on Facebook. I already posted it on my business Facebook page, but I'm gonna boost it and I'm gonna run the ad. So I just wanted to, I shot this with my iPhone, just something real simple, you know, just to get things started. And I'm gonna continue to make at least 3 posts a week on my business Facebook page. So I'm gonna show the clip. Use the iPhone, then use the transition when you shift the clips. It's called a transition mode. Then it comes in like, it blends in nice and smooth. So y'all check out the little clip. It's only 30 seconds. So every time I make a new post of a little video, whatever I'm doing, I'm gonna start sharing it on the channel just to give y'all some ideas. All you gotta do is download a video app, use a video editor app. And then, you know, you just start making little clips. And that's the little ads you're going to run on Facebook. Check it out.